All right, Tom. Let them in.
It's Ranger Bob. Let me in, you guys. Come on.
What'll we tell the Ranger about his rating?
The truth.
Hey, let me in. It's Ranger. Come on, man. Open the door, will you?
Thanks. Okay. It's Ranger Bob. I want to talk to Perry Mason. It's about time somebody come to the door here. Oh, there you are. Hi, Perry. How's your rating?
Couldn't be better.
Yeah, well, I hope mine are. Hey, Della. We're going to have a party at our place at Gooberville. You want to come this weekend?
Well, do I have to bring anything?
Well, you can bring silly string and some, well, a whoopee cushion, but we'll talk about it later. Are either one of you members of the Buckaroo Club?
Yes, I am.
Well, then I suppose you know that some senior citizens have been taking Buckaroo Club cards, and of course they're only for Buckaroos 12 and under. One gentleman in particular is wearing a hearing aid.
Hello, Alfie.
And of course,
I burned my hand on the Buckaroo Club cards. I think they're on to us.
Club card burns on his right hand. What'd you do to your hand there?
Well, I heard it over there. I picked up that box, air dropped it, and I cried for about a day.
Let me see this box right here. Let me see. It looks pretty heavy. I'll just lift it off.
No! Of course, I wasn't really hurt there. I just let out that yell to prove a point to all of you.
Why, Lieutenant?
Don't call me Lieutenant. I'm a Ranger. Sticks and stones will break my bones, but words will never hurt me. I don't know what that means, but it sounds cool. This guy right here is guilty, and I want him back to Gooberville to stand trial with me.
You'd better go with him, Tom.